The pronunciation is catenaccio, and the catenaccio soccer term is an Italian word for door bolt. That's because the major focus of the catenaccio formation is to tighten the defense. Though the style of play was created by the coach Carl Rappin when he was the coach of the Swiss national team. However, it came to prominence when the Argentinian coach Herrera used it with Inter Milan in the 1960s. His goal for each game was to win by defending very small leads. Catenaccio The Catenaccio's main principle is tight man marking and to use an extra defender, also known as a libero or sweeper. This was done by removing a midfielder and placing them behind the defense. Franz Beckenbauer is a perfect example of a sweeper. The sweeper will do four main things. 1. Stop the forwards. 2. Double mark the other team's best player. 3. Pick up loose balls in their own half to initiate the attack with long passes. And 4. To sweep throughout the center of the pitch